因為大澳主要都是獨居鄰家為主，有2000多人，但是佔了成六七成是長者的。除了水淹之外，其實也都有大樹是橫行在一些屋頂上邊的，咁就有成一啲棚屋咧，個棚底咧都係俾啲海浪咧沖出曬嚟嘅，咁又好成，我哋計算過咧有成10多户係面對呢個嘅困局，咁所以咧我哋都覺得係需要係同CR 佢哋繼續合作。咁而思豪嗰邊阿 Kate 都好好啦，好快咁樣就揾到一啲二手嘅雪櫃，我哋亦都今日招募咗20多、30個義工，係幫大澳嘅老居民將佢哋嘅雪櫃要求咁送上咗佢哋屋企嘅，咁好開心啦！呢位伯伯徐東伯伯亦都得到佢應有嘅風扇啦、洗衣機啊等等。
Been wonderful to partner again with Ivy and the people of the Chinese Chamber of Commerce here in Tayo to help the families, particularly the elderly people here in Tayo who are not able to come and collect things or assemble them. We were also really excited to see a turnout of about 30 volunteers from across Hong Kong.That responded to a request that went out from the people of Tayo for help. And so really as Crossroads, we were just able to be a Crossroads. We were able to just join together the resources that were coming from our donors and connect that to the amazing people of Tayo and the great way that they work together already here. So we feel really privileged actually to be a part of the help here in the community today.